name is Oren Squire. I am the book writer for Wonderful World.
That's excellent. What gave you inspiration to write such an
episode? Suzanne, I need these pictures.
It was Michelle Houseman. It was Christopher Renshaw. And just while I was down here working on Confessions of a Cocaine Cowboy, we had a meeting a block away from here for lunch, and we started talking about our love of Louis Armstrong. And so it sort of flowed from that, and then later on, like maybe a month later, we met at Smith & Wolinski down at the bottom and just began discussing it further about what this collaboration could look like. And that's how it started.
That's excellent. How long have you been writing, and what are some of the other projects that you work on?
I've been writing since I was in high school. I went to North Miami Beach High School. And some of my other projects, I'm co-executive producer on the TV shows Evil and The Good Fight. I'm writing a movie for Amazon. And then I have another play going up in South Carolina about the first town of black freedmen in the middle of the Civil War. It's the first town in America of black people who became free in Mitchellville, which is in Hilton Head. So it's called Mitchellville. And it should be premiering in March of next year.
Excellent, excellent, perfect. Any closing or parting words?
I'm just really excited to be here and really excited for this community, these fantastic actors, and these collaborators that it's been a joy to work with. Christopher Renshaw, Ricky Tripp, who you talked to, Anastasia and Michael, and just so many people who have brought this together. Ari Fulton, the costume designer. So I'm just... It's a joy to be in the midst of all these great collaborators.
We want to thank you for your service, brother, to our community.
Thank you so much.